this is sort of cool. Scientists at the Pentagon are developing a microchip that can detect viruses in the blood, including COVID-19. The chip would be inserted just under the skin and alert the user if the coronavirus is present in their
system.
I knew it. The military has not said.
I knew it was coming.
Has been deployed. And this is sort of cool.